The anatomy lab's purpose is really the foundation of the program. A great physical therapist is going to have a truly great understanding of the human body and how it works. The anatomy lab allows you to come in here, use models, use cadavers to really take an in-depth look into the human body, really allowing yourself to truly understand it.
Ithaca College has made a tremendous investment in this facility and the renovation of the Health Center to focus on a learning environment for their students that's second to none. This facility was designed with top-of-line, state-of-the-art equipment. It was designed with the intention of making it a comfortable space for the participants in the coursework in the facility.
Going through the anatomy lab for the first time as a student, it really allowed you to take something from a textbook and apply it, you know, physically, something tangible that you can really see.
They can see the tissue, explore around that tissue, look at the layers of that tissue, and the relationships between a muscle or an organ and the other tissues that surround it.
Just having the ability to communicate and speak with other peers, students going through it, I think is really important because that's what really bridges the gap from just reading it and being able to practice communicating about it, because that's really what essentially makes an effective therapist, is being able to communicate about what you're learning. And for me, that was probably the coolest part as a student and what really gave me the light bulb moments that allowed me to think sort of holistically and critically about human anatomy.
The individuals that have provided their body as a donation have provided us an opportunity to explore, discover, and learn from the most precious gift that they could offer us.
Their ability to donate and give the body, they're really affecting the lives of thousands of other people, the people that I'm going to be treating.
The sense of discovery that a student has when they find something in anatomy or in the lab is amazing.
Looking at where I once was and now, I've grown more than tenfold. I don't even know. I couldn't put a number on it. It's just an incredible experience.